What's up, guys? 223 Frank the Tank here, and I'm back in my beautiful Tomcat. I'm gonna do some BFM against F16, guns only, dissimilar combat training. This is the Nevada map. Looks pretty similar to Persian Gulf, of course, because it's a lot of desert. Anyways, gonna, do some BFM, try not to get my ass kicked, and let's do it. Let's just jump right in.
Okay, let's do this.
Selected.
Spike, 12 o'clock.
Okay, so now we're gonna max perform the jet in this direction.
12 o'clock high. Nine o'clock low. We have him now, closing. We're under six. I smell a kill soon. One at six.
Yeah, Jesser, I know. I know, Jesser. Almost there, buddy.
Come on, man. 12 o'clock.
Let's go. Get my streaming team. There we go.
He's dead ahead. Dead ahead.
I know, Jesser. Can't just waste ammo, though.
The bandit
and
is down.
Bandit is down. He ejected. Okay. Alright. Goodbye. I'm not gonna commit war crimes and shoot the parachute. It'd be pretty fucked up. So let's restart it again. This time I'm gonna go into the vertical and see what it gives. So shift R. That was a pretty good fight. Well, not for him. For me, it was pretty good. Obviously, the number one thing you want to do in BFM is to obviously time to kill. Trying to eliminate the enemy as fast as possible, and yeah, that's it. Stay alive. That's a very, very important thing. I say a lot of uhs. Pretty tired, I guess.
Target 5 miles.
So game plan airspeed will be about 450 for the vertical, at least minimum. So I'm actually gonna kick up my speed.
Get ready. Spike, 12 o'clock.
Not too much. Be... Too much energy, I think.
12 o'clock.
12. sight. That's a bad, bad thing.
1 o'clock low.
Yeah, that's not a good thing right here. Oh god.
1 o'clock high.
Dude, where is this guy at? Lose sight, lose the fight. There he is. Alright.
7 o'clock low. He's coming right.
Just got you now, buddy.
11 o'clock.
Snapshot didn't work out. Say, I don't know what the AI is set to. This is the default Nevada Dissimilar combat training mission. So for all I know, it could be on easy. So this is definitely not proving any sort of skill because it's not multiplayer. I should have Jester. Let me concentrate.
Run at six.
Okay, get some shots in it.
You got it!
Come on.
We're on a six. Be angry now.
We'll be over in a second, Jester.
We're on a six. Good job.
Yeah.
You're right behind him.
That was a really tough fight, but there we go, ended up getting him anyways. Yeah, pretty tough fight. We got 6,000 pounds of fuel left, about 6,800. That wasn't too bad. Now I'll do one last one and just kind of do it however spontaneously. Alright. Somehow I don't want to go too fast. I want to be around 350 to 400.
Let's do this. Target, 4 miles.
Should we start with 12,000? Okay.
Spike, 12 o'clock.
Alright, buddy, you mind? Going to one circle, which isn't ideal, but I'll take it.
12 o'clock high.
Giving me plenty of snapshot opportunities, but I'm not really taking them because I don't feel we're solid enough, if you know what I mean.
Keep up that flying, we're on a six.
Yes, we are. We got a lot of energy coming down. Using God's G.
He's dead ahead, man.
Don't know why he gave some flares out.
Down.
There he goes. Okay, so that was an F-16 for those three. I'll just keep this video short and sweet. And then I'll mess around with the other preset BFM stuff for a different video. So that was a Dissimilar Air Combat training, guns only, against an F-16 in the Nevada map. Which I still have to do a video to explore that and show that to you guys. I only recently got it, so I haven't really thought of making a video on it yet. Anyways, I hope you enjoy watching this quick little short video. Have a great day and see you guys another time.